there's this monster gym area near you. And what's your favorite monster truck? Alright, Toxic's gonna be first. No, no, big air off the start. Save, 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 mad save, mad save, holy crap. Oh, that sucks. Alright, Toxic's run's over. Alright, next we, pretty sure we are gonna have, some bad news. Oh, my bad, my bad. By the way, if my favorite truck is, in this game, it's this truck right here. Or is it that truck? I don't know, it's either between this truck or that truck right there. Big air, big mad, mad, boom. No, I was gonna say. Save? Can he get himself unstuck? Can he save it? Oh, what? Oh. Nah, that's in his mind. Dang, yo, you said that he did the mad scientist movement from World Finals 2018. Alright, so, two trucks down. Holy crap. How did that happen? No clue. Scarlet Bandit coming out. Not gonna go for the big air. Scarlet Bandit hit the jammer. I'm running around for triple threat thing. Oh. I don't know why. Oh my gosh. There's no way. Yeah, I was about to say, there's no way he saved that. Oh, what are you doing, Scarlet Bandit? Alright. So, next, we're gonna have the wife. Next we're gonna have the, husband of Scarlet Bandit. And I don't know why whenever I jump it does that. Alright. Bounty Hunter, up next. Oh no, no, not big air. I didn't even... Does that count? I don't know if that counts. Tell me in the comments if you think that counts, because I didn't even press the button, and I just did a flip off of that ramp. Like, I had no buttons on the keyboard whatsoever. So tell me in the comments after watching the whole vid if you think you should go again. And if you do, then I'll make a whole video about it. And how I got rigged. Oh yeah, this truck's anchored. So you can't drive this one. This truck is not anchored. Extreme diesel coming out. Filling the smoke with coal? There's no... I don't know about y'all, but I'm kind of jealous. By the way, guys, Merry Christmas. Hope you got everything you wanted for Christmas, and hope you had a wonderful Christmas. Because I know what I got. I got a brand new gaming setup. Very brand new. And... it's like awesome. I might do a room tour. Let me know in the comments if you want that. Extreme diesel. Going hard at it. Is he gonna go for it? Oh, he's going for the corkscrew. Which it does work. By the way, if you don't know what a corkscrew was, is that's basically what he did. If you don't know what a corkscrew is, just search up Northern Nightmare Corkscrew. Mad scientist front flip. not count. Does not count. I have SL. If you don't know what that means seat lag. Where it's hard to control the truck and you can't like flip it. If I'm not wrong, I think I don't have the SL anymore. So look at him. That's gonna start the blend right there. By the way, if you don't know who this is, it is my friend, Living with Life. XX, Living with Life. Very good monster jam driver. Very good. Better than me. But if you don't believe that, then just watch his videos. I'll put his YouTube channel down in the description. And don't forget to like and subscribe and click that bell so you don't miss any of his videos. He does not talk. He posts a lot of Monster Jam videos like I do. Baseball videos on Roblox, baseball game on Roblox, and also Formula One. So we're just gonna go first person here. And that's gonna end this run. Alright, last but not least, we are gonna have the Beast truck. And if you don't know who I'm talking about, it is V2Vids on YouTube. And it's anchored. Why? No one knows. V2Vids, YouTube. See? Right there. If you want to watch it, just type in V2Vids. The driver of Overkill Revolution. So if he's your favorite driver, there you go. You got a Monster Jam driver who makes YouTube channels. I mean, makes videos. Alright, here we go out. He's gonna go for big air straight away. Big air. Doing well. That was unrealistic, but that was not. Only thing bad about these games, I think, is like they're just begging for you to buy something. Oh, that's gonna end it. Alright, let me know in the comments who you think won. So we're gonna reset, and I'm gonna show you my two-wheel skill moonwalk. Favorite truck in this game. I'm gonna show you my moonwalk. Life's moonwalks are way better. And I mean, way flipping better. But we are gonna get you front row seat of what my moonwalks look like. If you ever wonder, probably not. I'm just like,